BRTSC2.
My name is Luca.
My name is Aiden.
You shouldn't say that.
What an amazing show.
What's the name of the dance?
It's called the samba. It's all traditional Brazilian dance.
Your aunt can dance beautifully. Can you dance well too?
No, I can't, but my aunt taught me how to dance last summer.
Can you ask her to teach me too?
Yes, I can ask her. Break a leg.
When someone is on the stage, you shouldn't stay there. You should tell her that you're sorry.
Break a leg means good luck.
You are pulling my leg.
It's true. I'm not kidding.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
It's called the samba. It's a traditional Brazilian dance.
Your aunt can dance beautifully. Can you dance well too?
No, I can, but my aunt taught me how to dance last summer.
Can you ask her to teach me too?
Yes, I can ask her. Break a leg.
When someone is on the stage, you shouldn't say that. You shouldn't tell her that you're sorry.
Break a leg means good luck.
You're pulling my leg.
It's true. I'm not kidding.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Hello, we are DSC2.
My name is Luca.
My name is Sarah.
You shouldn't say that.
What an amazing show.
What's the name of the dance?
It's called the samba. It's a traditional Brazilian dance.
Your aunt can dance beautifully. Can you dance well too?
No, I can't, but my aunt taught me how to dance last summer.
Can you ask her to teach me too?
Yes, I can't ask her.
Break a leg. When someone is on the stage, you shouldn't say that. You should tell her that you're sorry.
Break a leg means good luck.
You're pulling my leg.
It's true. I'm not kidding.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Break a leg means
It's called the samba. It's a traditional Brazilian dance.
Your aunt can dance beautifully. Can you dance well too?
No, I can't. But my aunt told me how to dance last summer.
Can you ask her to teach me too?
Yes, I can ask her. Break or leg.
When someone is on the stage, you shouldn't say that. You should tell her that you're sorry.
Break or leg means good luck.
You're pulling my leg.
It's true. I'm not kidding. Thank you.